Albert Einstein said, "Only a life lived for others is a life worth living." As a result of a deep desire to educate young minds and in obedience to God's will, a young Dr. Matthews Chacko set forth to establish Bethany Academy. Bethany has close to 1,400 students. Seven teaching staff and close to 50 supporting staff. Our management, the backbone of this great institution, works side by side with the principal and the section heads. Montessori head, Mrs. Georgina Sodi. Primary section, Mrs. Sylvie Chandi. Elementary head, Mrs. Deepa Jacob. Middle school, Mrs. Sindhu G. Nair. High school, Mrs. Jolie Titus. ISC section, Mrs. Balsama John. CBSE head, Mrs. Mimi Rajesh, along with Mr. Bilo Chandi and Mrs. Mariama James. Investiture ceremony. Each year, we select student leaders and class representatives to coordinate the main functions at Bethany. Ashwin Anand of Class 12 Science is Bethany's head boy for the 2019-20 academic year. And the head girl, Faith Rachel Epen of Class 12 Humanities. Outstanding sportsmanship and leadership qualities of Joel Lalachan of Class 11 Commerce enabled him to be selected as Bethany's sports captain. Class 9's Joel Anil, the assistant sports captain. Aksa Angel Thomas of Class 11 Commerce is Bethany's cultural captain. And the young Abel C. Bobbin as the assistant cultural captain. Student representatives: Pranav S.S., Class 12, Science. Parvati Menon, Class 9. Freddie George Kurian, Class 12, Commerce. Kruba Mary Koshi, Class 12, Science. Class representatives were elected along with the student leaders. We are proud of our academy band. We had a year of fun-filled activities. June was sandwich month for Montessori and primary students. Through this activity, our young ones learn the benefits of eating healthy. Our psychology students, along with our school counselor, Mrs. Jodi Ann Matthew, visited the Marthoma Center for Rehabilitation and Development, MCRD, to spread a little sunshine there with their songs and interaction. Reading Week. One whole week was kept aside to bring back the love of reading. Reading Week was conducted for our elementary students during the month of July. We had a number of reading activities during this week. We invited parents and our former students to read stories to our young children while at school. Students read books, made posters, created magazines, and bookmarks. They came to school dressed up as their favorite storybook character. The week concluded with an exhibition. Our students had a very enriching week. Rain Day. Rain Day was held in August for our Montessori children. Teachers as well as students had a lot of fun. Elementary students brought out their artistic talents during August with Clay Day. A very exciting and colorful Color Day was held in August for our elementary students. A color was assigned for each class, and our students came dressed in the assigned color and did various art activities based on that color. Chaitanya Eye Hospital conducted a free eye camp for parents and students. CBSE conducted a show and tell activity which helped the students overcome their fear of public speaking. Student teachers took over Bethany Academy on Teachers' Day. This gave our students a chance to experience the life of a teacher for one day and experience school management also. Onam was celebrated with traditional games. Children came dressed in traditional clothes. Montessori children made crowns out of leaves. Dancing, learning traditional stories, sharing traditional Kerala treats with friends and teachers. May I take this opportunity to thank all our parents for the generous contribution towards Malabar flood relief. All your contributions were personally taken and distributed to those affected by the floods in Malabar. Montessori parents were invited to get an insight of what a day in Montessori was like during our week-long Mont Champ program. The highly appreciative response from all our parents was very encouraging.
लकड़ी की काठी काठी पे घोड़ा घोड़े की धुन पे जो मारा हथौड़ा दौड़ा 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 घोड़ा धुन उठा के दौड़ा
Our children got a glimpse of the galaxies and Milky Way in November when planetariums were brought in to Bethany. Christmas was awesome. Our multi-talented parents gave us the best Christmas ever with their entertaining dances, songs, and skits. We thank you, dear parents, and we appreciate the hard work taken behind each and every performance to entertain us. Our students competed for the very first time in the Collins Inter-School Scrabble competition. They made us very proud with their performance. Haran K. Jameson of Class 8, Joanna Miriam Jacob of Class 8, Esli T. Sunny of Class 7, and Nia Sarah Sinan of Class 7. Planting young tree saplings around Bethany's campus was done under the initiative of the CBSE Students and Echo Club. IMACS awarded our students and teachers for their outstanding skills and performances throughout the school year. Students were taken to MediFest at Believers Hospital to learn more about human anatomy and other advances in medical field. At Bethany, we have regular coaching for civil services and soft skill development. Bethany's Class 12 Humanities and Commerce batch built a library exclusively for the elementary students. The new elementary library was dedicated to the students in a beautiful ceremony. We encourage our students to attend as many scholarship exams as possible. And many of our students came out as toppers in various exams. We conducted a book fair on campus during the month of November. Bethany's Physical Education Department is a source of great pride for all Bethanians. like to extend my deepest appreciation to our physical education department teachers for their tireless effort in training our young students. This year saw Bethany win medals at the State Aquatic Championship. Ashik T. Verghese of Class 10 and Marin Maria of Class 8 won medals for swimming at the Kerala State Aquatic Championship held in Kottayam. Our football team proved once again that they are the undisputed champions of the state at the inter-school football tournament held in Trivandrum. Our sports captain, Joel Lalachan, was declared as the best goalkeeper of the tournament. Under the captaincy of Eben Anto, Bethany's boys basketball team won the South Zone Championship. Jordan Cherian Epen was declared as the best player of the tournament. Our boys and girls basketball team won the YMCA Sub-Junior Basketball Tournament. Jissa Monsi was declared as the best female player of the tournament. Bethany's volleyball team won the runners-up at the South Zone Inter-School Volleyball Championship held at Bethany Academy. Bethany's athletic team trained very hard. Aishwarya Anil Kumar won double gold, gold for shot put and gold for discus throw at the All Kerala State Inter-School Championship held at LNCPE Trivandrum. Ronald S. Padiera won silver at 4,000 meter at the All Kerala State Championship held at LNCPE Trivandrum. Jissa Monsi won gold in 3,000 meters and bronze in 400 meters at the South Zone level. Nationals. T.A. Arpit Nair and Ephraim Jose Lal represented not only Bethany but the state of Kerala at the Football Nationals held in Kolkata. Jordan Cherian Epen, Eben Anto, Faith Rachel Epen, Aishwarya Anil Kumar, Jissa Monsi and Jemima represented Kerala and Bethany at the Basketball Nationals for Boys and Girls held in Tamil Nadu. Ronald S. Padiera and Aishwarya Anil Kumar represented Bethany and Kerala at the National Athletic Meet held in Maharashtra. I would like to thank all our parents for trusting Bethany Academy to provide wholesome education to the most important person in your family. Supporting staff and all the teachers of this great institution work towards one goal. the brightest future for your child.
So let us come together now, hearts united, soaring high above. We are Bethany, Bethany Academy, where we believe that you can become anything you need to be, strong and free of family. We are Bethany, Bethany Academy.
This is Bethany. I call my students my kids because in our year together, they aren't just kids on my list. They become a part of my heart. I dedicate this year's annual report to my neighbors on campus, Class 12, Humanities and Commerce students. This is my 8th year as principal of this great institution. It has been an honor to serve you. Thank you, and may God bless you.